Trinbago Knight Riders captain Kyron Pollard walked away from the non-striker's end after getting frustrated with an umpire's decision and protested by standing near the 30-yard circle. The umpire did not signal a wide despite a delivery by St. Lucia Kings's Wahab Riaz being way outside the wide line. Nice way to protest, a fan tweeted. Subscribe to the channel for more news.